I am Rosa from San Juan del Lurigancho. I am in final year of university studying accounting.
I'm John Angeles. I'm from Chimbote, Peru. I am in the fourth year of medical school and I am preparing for my internship the next year.
Rosa and John, like most university students, are bright, motivated and full of hope for the future. But unlike most university students, Rosa and John were sponsored through Compassion.
When I was 8, my parents divorced. I went to live with my mother in Chimbote. We were living alone in one room because my sister was living with my grandmother. My mom was out working all day and she didn't have anyone to leave me with, so I stayed at home alone. Compassion provided an excellent solution for this problem. I didn't have a father to guide me, and my mother wasn't around very much to give me advice. So God sent tutors through Compassion to help me to learn and form my life. And that's when I started to dream for my life and to believe that there could be something else beyond what I could see.
While many children graduate from the Compassion program and go on to live productive and godly lives, there are some who have shown exceptional potential to become Christian leaders and influence not just their families and churches, but their communities and even their nations.
LDP exists here in Peru to help young people who achieve outstanding results, who excel academically and who want to go on to college and develop their spiritual qualities. We help them to fulfill their goals, to become professionals and leaders, to become mature Christians and have an influence in the environment where they live, in churches, communities and also in their countries. In order to choose a student for our program, we have some requirements. They have to be an active Christian involved in the church and show a vocation to serve others in the church or in the project. They have to have a good academic performance with good grades, good scores. They must set aside time to study, and it is important that they have dreams and ambitions to be professionals. We also hope that they will have a good involvement in the Compassion projects as volunteers. In order to verify this, we ask for references from church leaders and pastors, from their tutors and the people that are close to them. That's basically what we look for in young people who want to come into the LDP program.
LDP es una bendición para mi vida porque
LDP is a blessing for my life because it has helped me to develop in every way. It has provided me with a profession to learn that I will work in the future. But it also provides the students with training in leadership so we can make an impact and be a blessing in our church and our university too.
When I finish university, and that's not too far away now, I would like to do many things. I do not know what God has planned for me, what His priorities are for me. But one of my biggest dreams is to work with children. I am trying to learn all about children so that I can serve children better in the Compassion program.
Rosa and John grew up in poverty, but thanks to their sponsor's support, their experience in the Compassion program, and their God-given talent and perseverance, the cycle of poverty in their lives will be broken. It will end with them.
I am really thankful to the sponsors because I know the support they are bringing rises up as a fragrant perfume before the presence of the Lord.
There's nothing like seeing a young person emerge from poverty, attend university, and return home as a strong Christian leader. Compassion's Leadership Development Program strives to make that happen, and is just one more way Compassion is working to change the world, one child at a time.